Jimmy was 16 when he realised he was the one in control. Before this, his parents and teachers told him what to do. Today, Jimmy was the boss, and he was freaking out. You see, Jimmy loved shiny things and would chase them from dusk till dawn. He loved the chase. One day, Jimmy was sitting holding one of the shiny things, admiring it, being lost in its beauty. A girl walked past.
Hello.
She was beautiful. Her hair flowing in the wind, a sweet smell in the air. And before he knew it, he too had taken flight. Looking back, that shiny thing was sitting alone on the bench. Its light slowly ebbing and flowing as Jimmy walked away into the light.